already marginalized in our society.
Kevin.
Yeah. We have a couple. What's up, bro?
Yeah. We have to record.
Oh, okay. So it's being pre-recorded, and then you'll post it later.
Yeah, pre-recorded. Yeah.
Those fuzzy socks look comfortable.
Got my free shirt on today.
That shirt was making me have to pee more yesterday. I mean, earlier today, I felt like I had to go to the bathroom, and I look at his shirt, and it's the color of pee, and I'm like, now I have to pee even more. Thanks.
I always have to pee when
because of my shirt, you had to pee more?
Because it looks like a piss color.
Oh, thank you, sir.
So you got hazelnut, right, Josh?
No. Raya got hazelnut,
you got vanilla, right?
Vanilla bean.
His isn't even coffee.
No, it's not.
What is it, like more of a frappe or something?
No, I don't really know.
It's whipped, right?
Yeah,
yeah, frappe.
So.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of like, you know, like fancy coffee.
Okay.
Does it even have caffeine in it, though? I'm sure it does, right? It says vanilla bean.
You didn't even know you were going to block it.
What I was going to do was...
Which video were you going to show us?
I was going to hit the bottom of it like that.
Oh.
Like this, see?
When you're Plotagon videos?
You know, we'll watch my Plotagon videos first and we'll play Uno.
Okay, watch what videos? I can't see.
We're going to watch a couple videos and then play Uno.
Yeah.
I can't see too well.
I don't like that card that forces you to swap hands with people.
Yeah, I know.
If you're at Uno or two cards
you have that card
and everyone else has like four or five cards, you have to choose.
Well, technically, if it's your last card in your hand, it's wild and it's a swap. So you can just put down that card because you don't have to exchange unless someone else has. If it's your last card, you put it down and it says swap. But if it's one of the last two cards and you have to, if you have two cards and you have to put it down, you have to swap.
Isn't it regardless? Like you have
not
to,
if you go out.
But I mean, you wouldn't be able to go out because the card clearly states that you have to swap hands.
Yeah, but so it's the end of the game. No, you put that, if it's the very last card in your hand, you put it down. You win the game.
Because if you think about it.
Oh, right, if you can match it, if it has a matching color
or
number.
Wild color. Yeah. It's a wild card, though, so it'll go anywhere.
Why would it affect it with, as a wild, but not with the other effect of the card?
I hear you, but that's the way we play.
All right.
If it's the last card in your hand, you can put it down and go
out. Well, it just makes sense because if you're trying to swap hands with someone, then the other person is going to have no hand.
No hand at all, right? Exactly. Think about that.
Oh, so if the last card in your hand is that wild card, yeah.
Then you win.
Okay. I got you.
So not the video.
Stopped it right as you're about to start.
Zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, because it's not the video. You already watched this one.
I can't see the screen. Oh, I can see a little now. The queen.
Hello, everybody.
Now, goodbye, meat. That's my old self. 2020. Yeah.
Yeah. It's 22 now. That's 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been using Shell for 2 years now.
Yeah.
And your voice has gotten much deeper.
Yeah.
Yes, it has.
That's a really cool experience. I remember growing up, my voice got a little bit deeper, a little bit deeper, and a little bit deeper. It's, I don't know. It's kind of nice.
Nice.
He even has older videos than that on another channel.
Oh, yeah, back in 2019.
Oh, it was a silent but deadly one, maybe.
Or you went shh to cover up the sound of your poosh.
Yeah, I did. My poosh.
I also made videos in 2018, too.
Huh?
I also made videos in 2018, too.
2018, too. He's been making videos for a long time. Yeah, he's been making videos for a long time.
You were 10.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But he switched accounts or.
Yeah, don't ever switch accounts again because you'll.
Well, yeah, I'll double stay with this one.
Yeah, definitely. He did, though. He switched accounts at one point and some of his followers followed him to the other one and some of them didn't. So.
They may not have seen the upload.
Yeah.
That's a possibility. Yeah, not everyone turns that notification bell on. It's very important to tell your subscribers. Hit that bell if you want to see what comes out new.
But if you have changed 3-4 now, that's good.
Hmm?
234 subs, that's still pretty good.
Nice.
I love ya.
I love you too.
Are you Italian? You kiss and then you hug? And, or you
I'm Italian.
Actually, we have a little bit of Italian and Irish.
Mama has Italian in her.
I don't speak Italian.
I mainly identify with my Native American side because it's on both sides of my family. And I really respect Native Americans because they respect nature.
Zombie apocalypse.
Apocalypse?
Yeah.
Is that even a word?
No, it's not.
He doesn't know how to speak English.
I am a baby.
I made like this codified version of the English language. Where for every letter, there are three different numbers you could use for it. Mm-hmm. So numbers are letters and letters are numbers. If you can wrap your mind around that. But it's really cool. I got to show you guys sometime.
Kind of like code, but you're
code, yeah.
It is codified English, yep. See, because like with a diary, you could put a lock on it, but people can pick locks. So codify it. And then they'll be like, oh, I have to do all this work to just to know what they said. I don't even care about it anymore at that point.
Yeah.
I want to do that with my bug research. Did I tell you that my pet cellar spider had babies?
Yeah, you did. Last time.
All 25, or maybe a little bit more than 25, all of them look healthy. And they get released in 2 or 3 days, depending. Probably 3 days.
To the basement.
To the basement.
Alright. Play. So, this video. Okay, I know.
It's hard to see.
Yeah, because, I mean, it's not sunny, but it is bright out.
Do you remember the rules, kid? Ouch, my butt crack hurts. Well, apparently. I pooped my pants in the hallway, I had to change jeans in the bathroom, and now the hallway smells like poo-poo. Now, Joshua Tebow presents.
You can go ahead.
Caillou starts World War III/Grounded Forever. Chapter 3. Caillou gets a D+ on his quiz. Requested by East Asian Ball.
Hello, class.
Requested by
today,
who?
We East will Ball. Be East doing
Ball. Been a subscriber
math
for a while.
Quiz.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Stop doing.
What is it?
The rain and wind blew it onto the table.
Let me pass out the math quizzes.
When Miss Green is done passing out the math quizzes.
Okay, class. You guys have 30 to 45 minutes on the clock to finish this. On your marks, get set.
That is basically how it is.
Go.
Oh my god, what the hell is this algebraic nonsense?
Shut up. I'm being crazy, thank you.
Was that your voice?
Whatever. Let's just guess
and hope
for the best
this
always.
Yeah, you can do different voices with your voice if you want.
That's cool. I might actually do that. That could be funny.
Yeah, you could voice your character, like voice. Change your voice.
Yeah, voice acting. Yeah. You could get paid for that kind of job. You get real good at it.
Yeah.
Everyone is done with their quizzes. And when Caillou goes to Miss Green's desk to find out his grade. So, what grade did I get?
You got a D+, you poop head. For a punishment, you're going to eat the apple on my desk that is covered in poo poo on the bottom of the apple right now.
What the what? That's going to be really disgusting.
Don't care. Here's the apple and eat it.
I see.
You, time to
ding,
eat.
Ding, 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 ding,
oh, gosh.
That was you
yes.
again.
Yeah.
Throw up, you idiot.
Plop, 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 plop.
To the continue. That was funny. As good as you can when you're an 18-year-old antisocial person.
She's not 18. 19? Not 19.
What?
20.
Yeah. 20?
Yeah.
My apologies.
Do I not look 20?
When you have your youthfulness still, that should be a compliment, I think. I'm 25 and people think I'm 21. Because my beard is growing an extra slow this time.
Joshua Tebow presents. Caillou gets Borpi error. Barney error 5 / Peta grounded. Requested by Borpi gamer / Borpi enemy. Okay, I'm getting
close. Okay.
Real pissed off of these stupid Barney errors and crap. Let's not fall for it again. Oh, what's this? A Plotagon channel remover? Wait a minute. I could delete Joshua Tebow's channel and also ground Mitch videos too. Ha 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 ha. Let's download it. Borpi gamer / Borpi animate?
Yes, it is me, Brett. This is revenge for beating me up back on August 12th. And ha ha ha, you got the Borpi error. Also, you have one chance to not get your computer knocked. By doing that, turn off your computer. You hear me, you buffoon?
Hobson. Recently, I finished rewatching Monster, which is a fabulous anime.
You have to be joking, right? I don't care whatever you threaten me not to do. I'm going to do it so I can get rid of this stupid error.
Demon Slayer is good. I've seen it twice.
Well, in that case, goodness, I could hear your words coming out of my ear.
Yeah, the animation on it is.
It's fabulous. It's top notch.
Damn,
I can't stand him.
It doesn't look
the weird scar on his head, though, kind of freaked me out, because it seemed like it grew over the couple episodes it grew.
How dare you get the Barney error once again?
There's this guy whose channel name is Canyon, and his second channel is Top of Me, and one of his parodies that he did was Demon Slayer.
Anyways,
was pretty funny.
How dare you get Borpi error this time? That's it. You're Peta grounded for 6 million Mayo Wax pieces. Stay in
I've
this
seen
room
it like
now
five times already.
Deplier, deplier,
Baldi.
Pizza. You know, is like wiping material. She's a stalker. She's fucking crazy, but she's amazing.
Pizza.
Yeah. That's true.
I think I got one of those. Hold on. I'm such a baby.
It's not even cold.
That's what he said.
It's comfortable out here.
But I feel a little chilly from my drink. No.
Maybe it's because you're
dumb. Hey, maybe it's
because
you're dumb.
Aww.
Your brain doesn't know what's hot and cold anymore.
Joshua Tebow presents. Caillou deletes Borpi's Discord account / grounded for 500 megabytes.
Oh, one of his
requested
sucks.
By Borpi gamer / Borpi animate. Also, after every 2 days, I'm going to take a break of making Plotagon videos.
You know, since your dad is my best friend, that kind
one
of
more
makes
thing.
Me your uncle.
I updated the ground. Mitch Video's character since
like
Mitch
brothers,
Video
you know?
Has changed his character look for the fall.
I mean,
here it is. Hello!
Yeah.
That's
you know
what I
funny
have to
than 24?
Say. Enjoy the video.
20?
Man, I'm so angry at Borpi Gamer / Borpi Anime for making an error and tricking me.
Patrick
what
and
should I do?
We're in boating school. And he whispers to Patrick,
I know.
You know, it's funny.
I'm going to delete Borpi's Discord account. Me have me. I already have some exploits downloaded on my computer.
Exactly.
Let's use those to delete his account.
Steven Hillenburg.
All right. Let's sign into his account by exploiting.
Kenny. The guy Kenny.
There.
It changed
now
after they died.
Now let's delete it.
They still make SpongeBob episodes, but it's not the same.
The animation is totally different. It doesn't vibe with me. Remember Cat
I did
Dog?
It. At Borpi Gamer / Borpi Animate's
house.
Yeah, I know,
okay,
right?
Which end
let's
the pee
go
poop
onto
come
Discord.
Out of? Does the pee go out the cat end and the poop comes out the dog end? I don't fucking know.
Wow.
Cat Dog is weird, isn't it? I mean, how does their autonomy
what happened to my account?
Do they have two hearts and two brains?
No. I think Caillou did this.
I'm thinking
let's
way
call
too
his
much
dad.
Into this.
Yep.
Back at Caillou's house.
Yuck. I just realized that I have poo-poo in my toenails. Disgusting.
Yeah. Oh, I thought he said Yosh. I'm like...
Oh, piss. I got a call from Borpi Gamer / Borpi Animate. Let's pick it up. Uh-huh.
I called you to tell you that. Caillou deleted my Discord account.
Oh my.
Chubloid.
It's stupid.
Thanks for telling me.
Yesterday, my wife asked me, what is OnlyFans?
Yes, thanks.
How do you not know what OnlyFans is by now?
Bye. Good. God, I'm having gas seizure.
Whisper it in his ear.
Yeah, boy. Caillou, how dare you delete Borpi's Discord account? That's it. You're grounded for 500 megabytes.
Yeah.
Stay in this room now. Not black room.
It's sad.
I got my Discord account.
Why do guys like fat here and back here, but not anywhere else?
Some people actually buy food for.
That's called being a feedie.
Yeah, it's their fetish.
For me, my girlfriend's fat, yeah, but if she got skinny, which would be better for her health, then I would support her and I would still be with her. It's not about the body, it's about the person. If you really love someone.
Previously.
Let me pass out the math quizzes.
Oh my god, what the hell is this algebraic nonsense?
You got
a deep plus, you cool head.
Yeah.
That's going to be really disgusting. Now.
Joshua Tebow presents.
Caillou starts World War 3 / Grounded Forever. Chapter 4. Caillou making for amendment.
I used to have
requested by East Nessie and Bob. This school is so crap. I honestly want this school to be demolished.
Spider bite.
What should I do?
I want, where it's two rings here, two rings there.
I wanted to get my LeBray, which is.
I could make for amendment in order to destroy this school.
If I was
to,
like,
that's called a LeBray, right?
Let's go to the place with the podium by using Plotagon logic.
I'm putting my shirt on. I'm a 51-year-old cold son of a bitch.
You know, if you want to get piercing, it really doesn't hurt that much. It hurts for like the first 10 seconds, and after that.
Are you here to make an amendment?
This actually hurts a little bit.
Now let me share my amendment. Now.
I thought
Jesus
about
Christ.
They could get infected.
Okay, now I want to make an amendment to destroy Plotagon Middle School.
Yeah,
you better make sure they sterilize the piece before they put it in.
Okay, you know what? I hate goddamn school. Your amendment is approved, and now I'm going to give you the materials to destroy Plotagon Middle School.
The piercer there is
your name. Yeah. To be
too many legs?
Yeah, too many.
Too many.
You see millipedes. They have like twice as many legs. But millipedes don't present any danger to you. They're actually herbivores. But centipedes are carnivores. My name in my game is Centipede, all caps.
Don't worry, I'll do it one more time.
That's why I chose that name, so it would sound intimidating.
It is intimidating.
Honestly, like, the small ones, you have no reason to fear them. And honestly, as soon as you lift up whatever they're under, they're just going to scurry away anyway. They want to avoid you as much as possible. They don't want to interact with you at all.
Because they know you're probably...
You said centipedes are very vicious, though.
They're aggressive. They are aggressive, yes. And it takes them a while to recognize their owners. But after a while of handling them, that they'll get used to.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there are, like, giant centipedes that are, like, yay long and, like, yay thick. And they're actually more docile and slower moving than the smaller ones. But their potential venom they can inflict is more severe.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
He said it too. What's up?
Peer pressure.
What's happening? What's happening?
Bye, girly girl. Have a good one.
She didn't even come over here.
She did earlier when you guys were inside.
Yeah, she didn't like you, so she took off. I don't know why, but that's what happened. What?
You want to bet right now?
No, I know.
I feel like it'd be fun to go to Comic-Con with you. Just like
Comic-Con.
Dress up in cosplay. Yeah, where you dress up as like one of your favorite characters, and you go to this convention.
I don't know who I would dress up.
You know, I went once, and there was this guy who had a booth. He was selling keyblades.
Oh my god!
Right?
Keyblades?
Yeah, from Kingdom Hearts. It's basically like a giant key with a handle and handguards that you can use as a weapon. It's kind of like they use it as a, kind of a sword.
Some of them have charms on it though.
That hang off the end of the chains. Yeah.
Those are expensive.
Someone's backing up.
I always wanted to go to Comic-Con, but cosplay.
Oh yeah,
Joshua Tebow.
No, I'm just saying. You know, classic Caillou
tries to lock his dad in the basement / ground.
People will take pictures.
Requested by Greg, basketball LeBron James fan 2008.
You good?
Shout out to PJ Lego, the Lego fan 2007, and Vista Plays Roblox. And luck has to blog a check in to the boy 2K7 for subbing to the channel.
Like, you meet a lot of good people.
I'm sorry, bro. I have nothing to do.
Oh,
hey, classic Caillou. Hey, Caillou.
I was considering being Toby.
Hey, I have a dare for you. Okay.
Well,
what is it?
His
I dare you to
Toby
lock our
Toby
dad in the basement.
He's wearing the orange spiral mask with the one
If you succeed, then you'll be awarded a lollipop.
Toby.
I love lollipops.
Yeah, because
okay,
the mask pretty
Go!
Much.
Go!
In the
Go! Get
cloak,
moving.
Which you can make
yes, sir.
What the actual hell? Why is there poo-poo on the floor again?
Hey, Dad. You
I
accidentally
wish I could
stepped
have
in
the
poo-poo, and now your foot
like
is covered in
it.
Bye bye bye. Bye bye. Suck
it. A character on this site, it would probably
great. Classic Caillou. How dare you try to lock me in the basement like what Caillou did back on July 24th, 2022. That's it. You're grounded for 2,000 diarrhea bubbles. Go to your room, my teacher, cheeky bald up. You're grounded for 2,000 diarrhea bubbles. Go to your room now, choo-choo, cheeky bald up.
He has, like,
bro. I know, girl has a chainsaw.
When classic Caillou is in his room.
I haven't watched Black Butler in years.
Well. Hey, classic Caillou. Guess what?
I didn't really like
what?
The second season.
No lollipop
Butler.
For you since you didn't succeed.
Yeah, it wasn't
ha 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 ha.
I'm not friends with any other anime. So I'm not discuss this kind of
oh, don't worry. I'm just looking at the title for you.
Stop! I think you remember I was trying to introduce your
All right,
dad to Death Parade.
Yep.
He seems interested in that one. I like it because like they actually mess with the games and mess with the people's minds to see how they react. That's like a stock intro music, right?
Good.
Come on, you can be honest around us. Probably
he
hurts, right?
Honest. Well, it hurts when I get back from school.
Because he walks
yeah,
around.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Most of the time, it doesn't hurt.
That's good.
But hey, if you ever need to talk about that kind of thing, if you're in a lot of pain, reach out to me, because I'm in a lot of pain almost every day, so. I got your back, Jack.
Literally got your back.
So it looks like that.
Let me see, what is
it's
it?
It's like bones and stuff.
What are you looking at?
Oh, wow, that is such an unrealistic sight.
I think it looks cool.
I think it's badass. It just... The weight distribution probably wouldn't work in your favor.
Maybe.
If it was
Let me see
real.
What you're looking at.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
a scythe
heavy,
that has like a skeleton in the head. And
oh.
the axe sort of blade or scythe blade is attached
oh,
to
yeah.
the skull. Pretty cool.
Where'd you see that? Where'd you get that picture from?
It was
Black Butler.
Yeah, Black Butler as a character.
That's from the third season, isn't it?
Third season?
Dude,
no, it was
so.
From The when you got to actually
Are you put on any
see
more
him
videos
with his
no?
scythe was in
oh,
one of the
I
movies.
Video.
Oh, one
yeah,
of the
what?
Movies. There were
video.
Two of them,
I
right?
Yeah, I think it was Book of Atlantic. It was called.
Have you read the manga or just watched the anime?
Manga's so long.
It is, and it's not even worth it because they cut it down to the best bits in the anime.
Oh, so they cut out the story.
Slice of life stories. They cut those out mostly. I love those like first 5 episodes of Black Joshua Mother.
Joshua Tebow presents. Caillou spills juice on the electrical cord / sets the house on fire / sent to help. Requested by my friend Greg Mitch Videos.
I remember when.
Oh my god, I am so excited to drink this Coca-Cola.
Mafia Dad, boss had do we have any juice? He was like, you
yes,
could
we
all
do.
You
can go ahead. Grab a cup and pour some juice into
in
it. But you better not spill that goddamn drink. Am I clear?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Now I'm going to get myself juice.
That's a good cosplay.
That's a good boy.
Okay, time to open the refrigerator. You grab a big carton of orange juice.
Oh, of course.
But I don't know how you're going to do that. I guess get
okay, now time
or
to pour some orange juice.
Temporary tattoo and put it on your hand.
Penna, yeah.
Yeah.
Now
that's
time to put
American
the orange
tradition.
Juice back.
I think it looks pretty.
It does. It's like a darker.
Now let's enjoy this delicious orange juice.
Which unfortunately doesn't really work
room.
For dark-skinned people.
Now time to drink.
They have different colors. They don't have just brown.
I was thinking
and
of
then,
a yeah, traditional
that's some
tattoo.
Good orange juice.
So
let's
brown.
Drink some more.
Don't spill it.
Uh-oh!
I want to get
some orange juice
on
the electrical
cords. One tiny tattoo on
better
my
get the hell out of here before
like
everything
like
bursts
a
into flames.
I just want, like,
meanwhile,
I don't know how I feel about face.
This is some good
like,
motherfucker.
It's okay if it's on someone else, but I wouldn't have it myself.
Ooh, for me, I have no hope of getting a job, so might as well get a tiny face tattoo.
The kitchen is on fire and the rest of the house, too.
I mean,
I
there
have to go get Rosie and Doris quick and call the fire department.
I kind of
want to
turn this
outside them
into
the
a
fire
spider.
Department's here. Firefighter man.
I mean,
the house is completely on fire. You have to put it out now.
Either that or be
yes,
on the other
sir.
Side and have
when
a
the
line going down
out
like
the fire.
Off a web.
My house is
the
saved in my
hurt.
Family.
I mean,
so,
that'd be,
firemen,
that'd be brutal,
have
but...
you figured
we're
out how my house bursted
a,
into flames? I did. When I was
faster.
In the movie room,
that's
I saw
show.
That there was a splash of liquid
that's
all over
show.
The electrical cords, and it looked like some
and
orange
they
juice.
Eyeballed.
Wait a minute.
It looked like
I think
what?
I remember
they
someone drinking orange
here.
Juice, and it was.
What did he say? It looked like what juice?
Oh my Jesus Christ. It was my son Caillou. Man, kids these days are absolute morons. I know right. Well, some of them are. Now you can
what
leave
juice?
Now since you've done your duty.
Yeah, he didn't even pay attention to the it's all about Caillou spilling juice on the electrical cord.
Oh, right. And he gets grounded.
Yeah.
Grab it.
Well,
good
yeah,
boy.
I always drop a like when you post a video.
Yeah, well, not ground this time. He gets sent to hell.
Oh, right.
Sent to hell.
Beep, 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 beep.
You guys are gonna play Capo?
Yeah, we are. I just want to play a game of Uno before we do.
Yeah.
We're playing with a smaller cap, and I'm gonna join in.
And we're gonna play with this cap.
Ooh, I got a key. Got a river going.
Like a river flowing.
I had a conversation with some elderly people on the bus. They liked my stick, and we're just talking about how pain in the ass it is just to live every day. It's nice. A lot of old people give me sideways glances because I use the stick.
Yeah.
He needs it.
Yep.
So yeah, you'll be down to watch more of that?
Yeah.
Do you remember where we left?
I don't remember. You remember.
I do.
Yeah, see.
I need to stop watching my hands.
Tickle, 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 tickle.
Come in, dear. I missed.
Look at it. I wash my hands too much. And now they're getting dry.
Yeah. I think I'm washing your hands too much. Get a fart. Yep.
Wow, that was lame.
That was like...
I see you guys have floss picks. Floss picks are nice. They're super convenient.
Smell the roses.
Did you fart?
Yeah.
Definitely did.
The whole bouquet.
I don't smell it.
I don't trust it.
Flowers that die.
I don't smell it. I really don't.
It's gone now. It's all gone.
It's gone into the wind.
Okay, time to open the refrigerator and grab the big carton of orange juice.
Oh.
Okay, now time to pour some orange juice.
Mm-hmm.
Now time to put the orange juice back. Now let's enjoy this delicious orange juice when Caillou's in the movie room. Now time to drink.
Is that a recording?
That's some good orange juice.
Was that you?
Let's drink some more.
I spilled some orange juice
on the electrical cords.
They had that already?
Better get the hell out of here before everything bursts into flames. Meanwhile...
This is some good motherfucking. Holy crap. The kitchen is on fire and the rest of the house too. I have to go get Rosie and Doris quick and call the fire department.
When everyone's outside and when the fire department's here.
Firefighter man, the house is completely on fire. You have to put it out now.
Yes, sir. When the firemen put out the fire.
I respect firemen more than policemen.
My house is saved and my family. So, firemen, have you figured out how my house bursted into flames?
I did. When I was in your movie room, I saw that there was a splash of liquid all over the electrical cords, and it looked like some orange juice.
Wait a minute, I think like I remember someone drinking orange juice, and it was.
You don't get the money back
if it's
your fault.
It was my son Caillou.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
Kids these days are absolute morons.
Remember that house that burned up next to our house?
Well, some of them are. Now you can leave now since you've done your duty.
They didn't have home insurance.
All right, then. La-di-da, la-di-da, la-di-da.
La-di-di-la-di-di-da.
Caillou, how dare you spill your orange juice on the electrical cords and set the house on fire? That's it. I'm going to send you to hell with my magical finger.
So, how can you have eternal happiness in heaven if people you love are in hell? It's a contradiction. Like, if the afterlife is a real thing, I would hope reincarnation is the way that it goes. Because, like, according to reincarnation, you reincarnate into something else to teach you a lesson that you didn't learn before. So if you are a really shitty person, maybe you come back as a fly. Teaches you a lesson. Maybe. Who knows?
Previously, I could make for amendment in order to destroy this school.
Are you here to make an amendment?
Who's with me? Joshua Tebow presents. Caillou starts World War 3 / Grounded Forever. Chapter 5. Caillou destroys the school. Requested by Laziness and Bob. Alright, now since I have three nuclear bombs, this school can now kiss goodbye. I'm going to place the first nuclear bomb in Mr. Drake's classroom since he's the worst teacher ever. And Caillou's in Mr. Drake's classroom. Alrighty. The coast is clear.
You hear me?
Now let's place this bomb on his desk. What the hell? Gross. Why is there a picture of little Bill puking poo-poo, and his teeth are also brown? This is disgusting. Let's just put the bomb on the desk already before I throw a poo-poo. Alright, let's get out of here before I get caught. When Caillou's in the cafeteria. Alright, now let's place a bomb on the big tower of mush. Let's go! When Caillou's in the principal's office. Alright, now last of all, let's place a bomb in Mr. Hernandez's office, since I also hate him as much as Mr. Drake. Lalalalalalalo.
Mr. Drake?
Yeah.
Like the artist?
Let's get out of here before I get caught. When Caillou's outside of the school.
Yeah.
Now I have all the bombs placed in different places. Now let's detonate them all with this bomb detonator 3000 that the girl gave to me to destroy this school. Goodbye! Plotagon Middle School. Now, let's run!
Let's
It's gone. To be continued.
I think honestly,
and a bear track that I knocked on the door.
So,
sometime today. I mean, 30 seconds.
What's this? Joshua Tebow presents. Caillou watches Spiffy.exe/horror/PetaGrounded/punishment day. Requested by Borpi Gamer slash Borpi Anime.
Wow.
Let's investigate of what's on the internet today. What's this? Spiffy.exe? What's a Spiffy.exe? I do not know. But let's find out what it is by watching it. When Caillou's done watching Spiffy.exe. Wow. That is so scary. Never watching that again.
Caillou? Why are you screaming and crying? Oh, Caillou, how dare you watch Spiffy.exe? You know that's very scary. That's it. Repeat a grounded for 6 million of my toenail clippings. Not only you're grounded, you are going to witness three punishments, since it's punishment day today.
What?
Stop bloody crying and let's go to the living room for your first punishment.
When they're in the living room.
No?
Your first punishment is going to be that you're going to sit here until you pronounce the word
Hazelnuts are like a main ingredient in Nutella. That's why it's so good. And I don't know if you fully grasp, like...
You told me that before.
Hazelnut is great. Honestly, it's like the best flavor for coffee.
It is. It brings out the coffee flavor.
It does. Absolutely. What's up, bro?
She's still in there?
There's a lot of bushes around here.
The light's shut.
When they're in the living room. Your first punishment is going to be that you're going to sit here until you pronounce the word
That is the longest word in the dictionary. Yeah, it's a science term.
Directly, and then we can move on to the next.
It's a medical term.
What did you just say? Wow, this is going to take so long. Well, here it goes. When Caillou pronounced the 1,909 character word correctly.
All right. Now your second punishment is going to be me kissing you right on the lips.
Oh, come on.
Oh my
You're not
God.
Serious?
That's not a punishment. That's just gay.
What the actual hell, Dad? You're sick.
I don't care. Now your third and final punishment. I'm going to blow a balloon right in front of your face until it pops so you can get scared.
Yeah, but
here it goes.
Blue? That scared me so bad.
Now go to your room now.
So those babies, they're coming out nicely. One more, right? I don't think there's any more than this, right? There were seven past
presents. Yum 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 y Gayloo ate all of 1 billion buggers.
Thanos did nothing wrong.
Oh no, I'm so fake. I can't get up.
Gayloo.
What is this?
How dare you eat so much buggers and get so
far? It's like the end on a shower rod or something.
Your grounds is full 577,777 UCQ taps. Go to your room now.
Now it's a good
one. I can't get up the dawn.
So weird.
Yeah, this is called Plotagon Laziness.
It's a niche genre of comedy on YouTube. And I like finding channels that don't have very many subscribers because oftentimes the best videos I find are from people who don't have very many subscribers because they're so original. You know? Like people who do very original things, original concepts. That's gonna track. That's gonna give you.
Barney Error 6, 10 Punishments Edition, / Exit Rounded. Requested by Borpi Gamer / Borpi Anime. Shout out to Ashley's Lee 55 and Logan's Learning Universe for subbing to the channel. New rule, every school day, I'm only going to make one or two Plotagon videos, and every no school day, I make three or four Plotagon videos. Please understand. That's it.
We understand.
No more Barney Errors. Let's just go on YouTube.
Have you been going to school?
A new
as well?
Notification. Let's see what it is. Huh. It's a reply to one of my comments.
Taking any, like,
it says that if I click on this link,
courses.
I get infinity Robux.
Do you have any idea what you'd like to do?
It's because.
Hell yeah!
I don't really want to get into it, but I was really depressed in high school, so I dropped out because I couldn't think about anything else except for.
Right. I've been there.
Yeah. So that's how my high school.
You know, even if you don't end up taking any college courses or whatever, just find something that you really love and continue learning because that'll go a long way. Actually, like, learning new things, it prolongs your brain's shelf life, so to speak. Like, you won't get Alzheimer's or dementia if you keep focusing on something you're really passionate about.
You've been painting it all lately?
No. When you get depressed, it's hard to make art.
I know, but sometimes.
Hi, girly girl.
Girly girl.
Hi.
Boop, 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 boop.
She's like, I don't get enough love.
That means I can buy the whole catalog on Roblox. Let's
Roblox.
Click it.
Yeah.
Roblox.
How could you do this to me?
Well, looks like you are still dumb. You have gotten the Barney error once again. You suck.
The Barney
now error. I'm going to explode your computer in 1.0, 0.9, 0.8, 0.7, 0.6, 0.5, 0.4, 0.3, 0.2, 0.1, 0. Yeah, die. Such a world of fun. You bad user sucker. Oh, come on. Not again! That's it. I'm going to give him the Ten Commandments of Punishments. Holy crap, and principles. Caillou, how dare you get the Barney goddamn error again? That's it. You're going to be witnessing 10 punishments this time.
Caillou.
Come.
Your first punishment is going to be over. I'm going to punch your bad freaking head until it turns red like a huge freaking
thing. It did, didn't it?
When Boris is down. Resource.
Your second punishment is going to be hyper. I'm going to hand feed you my boogers.
I'm going to hand feed you my boogers.
Here, eat this handful of boogers.
Is that what he said?
Oh, God.
Yeah. Boogers.
Oh, boogers. I thought he said, hand feed you my booty. I thought that's
what he said. Random.
Your third punishment is going to be extreme. You're going to spill a bucket that's full of water that is negative 10 degrees. Come outside.
Window outside.
Get ready.
BR. So cold. Santa Cruz.
Your fourth punishment is going to be severe. You're going to do the cinnamon challenge right now. come to the kitchen.
You can die.
They're in the kitchen. Here, have this spoonful of cinnamon. Now
you inhale that, it's gonna be really hard to breathe.
Cinnamon.
Like if you take the cinnamon challenge, you take a whole spoonful of cinnamon and you put it in your mouth and you eat it, and it makes your mouth extremely dry, and you can inhale that, and it'll shut down parts of your lungs. It's dangerous. Not as dangerous as the Tide Pod challenge, though.
Oh my god!
Remember that?
I'm a Tide Pod challenge.
The Tide Pods, they're like, yeah. There were like these challenges to like eat one
because
they looked so appetizing or whatever. So like, I know.
You can die from that.
Yes, you can. I don't know if any recorded deaths, but I know for a fact that many people were sent to hospitals because of it.
Hospitals.
Yep.
Hospitals.
It's going to be like, I'm going to slap you 1 billion times. Here it goes.
That's German, right?
Your fifth punishment is going to be like, I'm going to slap you 1 billion times. Here it goes.
They should put ice in those to keep them extra cold.
1 billion slaps later.
1 billion slaps.
Taste.
Your sixth punishment is going to be
ice.
I'm going to do is M R in your ears since you did it.
Yeah, they blend up the ice.
After Boris is done doing is M R lunch. Your seventh punishment is going to be given. I'm going to make you eat my
cookies.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
Lunch. Your seventh punishment is going to be given. I'm going to make you eat my cookies. Here. Oh my god.
Ew. That's some two girls, one cup type of shit. You know that was a great movie.
Gas. Come
no,
back
okay,
to
me.
Under Caillou's room. Okay, now watch.
Definitely do not watch.
Yeah, when Caillou's done watching the Spiffy Ducks video.
That was a trailer for a movie. Isn't that crazy?
The final punishment is going to be ultimate. You're going to watch Grand Mitch videos from oldest to newest right now.
Subliminal messaging.
What's up? Now, last one. You're exploded for 666,666 cupcakes. Stay in here now, Baldi do man.
Spin.
Oh, okay.
And that was the last video.
I think my nose is good, but I don't blow my nose.
Not gonna lie, usually when I see you upload, I drop a like and then I put it in my watch later, and then when I have time, I watch them. So I haven't seen a couple of those ones you just showed me, but I did leave likes on them. I mean, that's good, right?
Job, likes
help promote your content on YouTube.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, today, everybody. That's you when you were younger, huh?
Yeah.
Can I see?
Yeah.
You look like my little brother when you were a couple years younger. Mm-hmm. You do? You look a little bit like my brother.
I can also show you, an even older video of myself.
Yeah, that's good enough.
How long have you been an anime fan? Since you were like 13 or something?
I don't remember. But it was since I was young, I know that for sure. Because I watched it on TV a lot.
Have you seen Hunter x Hunter? Or Hunter x Hunter?
Twice?
Mm-hmm. The 1999 version or the new version?
The new version.
Can I recommend something?
What?
When you're watching that show, watch the 1999 version up until the end of that. Remember that building where they're on the roof and they have to go down?
Mm-hmm.
And they have to go down to the base of it? It's much better done in 1999 version. And then after that part of the Hunter exam, switch to 2011. Trust me, that's the best.
They're probably more gruesome.
Yeah, in 1999, the part where Killua like reaches in, like pulls the heart out. It looks so much more badass than the 1999 version. It really does. Good anime, definitely.
Yeah, and this is what I look like in 2018.
You are a cute little boy.
Yeah. Alright.
I don't know what the f*** just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Oh, that was such a good one.
Play Uno?
Yeah, gosh. I'ma win this time. I haven't won yet with you guys. You'd be like, stop! Kind of sucks that they have to record everything now. We can't do anything live.
Why can't you do it live?
OBS is updated. Right? That's what you said, OBS updated, and it's causing issues with live streaming? OBS is kind of like the default software to use for streaming or recording for YouTube.
Yeah, I have an idea. It's going to be a compilation train, right? Alright. I'm just playing while we're playing right now.
Dennis's deal first, huh?
I guess.
So it goes you, Rhea, Josh, me. Or it goes you, me, Josh, Rhea. It doesn't matter.
Oh my god. Look at this video title. Oh my god! There's a YTP, by the way.
YouTube poop?
Yeah.
YouTube poop. It's YouTube poop is basically you take clips that you find on YouTube and you cut them together and make it funny.
This is my reaction, Grimace's reaction to that video title.
Yeah. That is disgusting.
Roblox.
Yeah. Subtitles.
Is it wet?
Game.
No.
Right over here?
No.
Dude.
It says gamey.
It's your card too.
How?
Hey.
What?
It's my bomb.
Oh my no. That's funny.
Yeah. I know. Four.
The subtitles. I can't read it that well from here.
Five. Ah, there goes your card. Wrong way.
Why
that was actually his card.
Oh, his?
Oh, really?
Your cards are here, Josh.
Oh, wait a minute. Then what's this one?
That's yours, too.
So we're on five?
You got? How many cards you got? Five already, right?
I got four minus this one.
Yeah, I have five.
Okay, then, that's mine, then.
Everybody has five except me. I have four.
Oh my god! No.
Six. The number of the beast.
Hey, yeah!
Oh my god.
Seven.
Okay.
Now we all have 7. Yep.
Now these cards are going to get wet over here. So
they're going to have to go in front of the laptop.
In front of the laptop.
He's close to the mic, that's why.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Flip it over. Gray is first. Hey, yeah.
So we're yellow.
Hey, yo.
Plus fast. 2, Josh. Unless you have another plus 2.
Why
are we gaming
so? What
are the instances in which I wouldn't have to draw?
How am I gonna get?
If you had to draw 2.
Hey,
that's the only one.
Yeah.
Even if it's a wild.
Yeah. Right, exactly.
I haven't played this game very much, so.
Hey,
alright, so I have to draw 4.
Yeah, if you don't have a draw 2. Yeah.
No, I definitely do not have a draw 2.
What's going on?
Bill's right here. He's naked.
That's your turn.
Hey.
Yeah, I know.
Okay,
I was wondering if the wild could be put down on top of that. That's what I was wondering. You know?
Stop shaving my.
What?
Stop shaving my
balls.
Your arms.
Stop shaving my balls.
No, my arm.
I'll put this one down when I get a chance to.
So it's to you, Dennis.
I got a card to put down right now. I'm gonna just
put it down.
There.
Ow. Ow.
Hey, yeah. Hey,
skip Josh.
Skip the Joshua.
Whoa.
Hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Bro, we
have
to be naked.
Red.
Yeah.
Red. Me, I don't like red. I no lucky red. I like you, no red.
Hey, yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Yellow. Yellow, too.
I love you.
Ew!
Wet your bed.
Ew! What?
No two, no yellow, no wild.
Yummy!
My old brother view is the best game
ew.
Ever.
What? Ew! Ew!
5-3.
Excuse me.
5 yellow.
Must die the fart.
Got two,
Josh.
Unless you have another draw too.
No, I don't.
Not this turn. Oh, you got a yellow. I see it.
But he draw two. That means
that's
his turn.
Turn.
Yeah.
I forgot.
All right. Skip Dennis.
One yellow again. Ooh! Oh my god!
Yeah.
Yellow again.
Pressy.
That means the odds of her getting to an 8 is much lower. But she probably has the yellows.
Oh!
That's how I looked at you.
I'm air. Oh, that would have worked.
Oh, again.
Skip Dennis.
I'm double.
Mother for Ben Farr.
It's up to you, Josh. 7 blue. Okay.
fives in a row.
Right?
Four.
That's crazy. Alright, alright. Keep it going. Yep, yep, yep. That's a lot of threes.
It's all been the same number so far.
I got a draw, my friend. Lucky draw.
Sixes. That's a nine.
I got a draw.
Good for you. I'm proud of you.
I got a wild. What are the odds? Red. Red to you, Josh.
Give me a good number. No, you have to put a draw four on top of a draw four, and it would be draw eight. You can do that. Another draw four on top of that would be draw eight. But
you, what color was called?
Yellow. For you.
Wait a minute. The last person to do it must have been you or you.
I picked up. I can't play.
Oh, it's going this way right now?
Yes. So you got yellow to you.
Plus eight.
No, because that
already.
Yeah.
So it's only plus four.
Yeah, because I already.
see, these rules escape me. It's like, it seems so specific. Now it's Raya, right?
Yeah.
Oh, color. Blue.
Why do we do this, CG and I? Every night, vegetables. Mine is not by THC. I've got my pen, CG the remote. Laura and Hardy's the best bet at 4 a.m. on a Friday. No dreads about the working day after, though.
Six yellow to you, Josh.
Did Josh put it?
No.
Oh, great. Score
six
ten.
Yellow. Go to Rhea. Diarrhea. People have made that joke before?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that. It goes to you, Dennis.
It goes to you.
Skipped. Oh, you skipped again. That's three skips in a row. Plus four to Rhea. Plus six.
That was cold.
There you go. Four green to you, Dennis.
It's my turn.
I just dealt. I put my card down. Yep.
Six green to who?
Me.
Oh.
Oh.
swear.
Plus four, man. What color?
Welcome to this world.
So we need a shovel. What color, though?
It's gonna be yellow, but she needs more cards.
Yep, two more. It's kind of better than Mountain Dew, if you ask me.
Keep that yellow one on. I called it yellow, but it was a wild.
She has two more.
It was a wild four, right?
She has one left out right there.
Oh, okay. No, that's inspired. It was a wild drop.
Yeah.
You're going to put down some.
And you called yellow. You called yellow.
Yeah.
So it's yellow or four plus.
So I dropped four plus. Okay, you got to keep ball. And there was a draw four yellow down here.
Yep.
This
yellow. You just need yellow. Yep.
Oh, we got a.
Ooh, what color? Red it is. Red five. Uno.
Oh, I didn't know. Mm. He's like, Uno.
I say it before you put your card down.
Yeah. No, before you let go of your card down. Oh, draw two.
That's a good strategy.
And Uno, and I will call it yellow.
To draw.
Yellow.
My name is Mud.
Three.
Not like it used to be the champion. My name is Mud. It's always red.
Oh, shoot.
What color, bro?
He's got Uno, by the way. So if you pick his
nope, color, I have two.
Oh, you have two.
Dose. Blue.
Blue.
Blue it is. Blue three.
Most
oh my
god.
That
was a good game. I'm a roll of sticky. Hips, that's part of the problem. But those are what we call birthing hips. If you ever wanted to have a kid, it would be less painful for you because you have wide hips. Those are the things that your dad would not be comfortable saying to you, but as your dad's best friend, I feel comfortable.
Obviously, I
want
to have a kid.
Maybe. Crap.
Yeah, he got the other stuff.
So I kicked him upside the premium
with that aluminum baseball bat. don't draw the lines. Yep, can't forget your laptop.
You know, I just realized.
Where are you going, city boy?
I think you put this right here. I think you put this right here all along. So you get a good view. I just realized that.
Your daughter has birth in here.
I feel stupid.
If you chose to have a child, it would be a painful. Right? I bumped up on my cigarette.
What the hell? What's dripping? The water? I'm falling and I can't get up.
Thank you.
Josh, catch!
I can get my shit.
Oh my God.
Slightly.
Table? Is it on the table? I don't think so. I don't know where I put it.
Away.
No, I didn't. Did I? No. What did I do with the cap? Yeah, I did throw it away.
Oh my God!
It's right behind the ear.
Gotta clean that.
It's clean. It's a cap.
We're not drinking
out of it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Got it, Josh? No! Your shoes are tight. Yeah.
All right.
zero.
So he changed a little bit of his soul away.
Much easier.
Put a couple of dumps.
Yep. Tails still goes upside down.
Oh, I got a point. So.
Trash. Yo,
going out right about here.
Yep.
It's alive.
Tails. It goes upside down.
You got my sweatshirt?
Yeah. Give it to me last time.
I forgot you still had it. You can use it though.
Watch it. It's fun.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Ray, are you going to play racquetball with us?
Sure, I'll show you the video.
You want to see it? All right, come here. It's funny.
Well, part of it.
Search on you.
I do. I'll show you right here. Come
he was tightening the rope. And it was tightening up.
There you go. My name's Tom. I'm calling all pest control. All right. What we do is we monitor the internet for adults lurking for mines. How old are you? First, you were talking. Okay, so that's a mine.
Stop, man. Stop the man alive.
You gotta subscribe to it on the here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just put in fitness fabrication. He late weightlifts. That's why he's got a gym in his basement that me and him like remodeled his basement.
What's your Discord name?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
That's him right there.
Yeah.
Did you subscribe?
Yeah, I did. No, it's 252.
Oh, okay. Cool. I'll tell him to subscribe to your channel if he hasn't. I don't know if he has or not. I can't remember.
I'll comment one of his videos.
Okay.
What was that rock climbing video called?
The rock climbing video called? I don't know. I didn't see what that was called. I don't know. He have it on here? Is that where it is?
Yeah, on his channel.
He's got a lot of videos, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, Lordy!
I miss Granny so much, bro.
He farted.
What?
He farted. Big time.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah. He was just, he's subscribing to Zach's channel.
Gravel in my knee.
Oh,
I squished it.
Nasty.
Yeah, I can't find the video.
Yeah, I don't know where it would be on there. I'm not sure what it's called.
I think it's private. Or
Alright, we can play.
I want a blue pack.
Oh, wait, we're doing it over here? I thought we were doing it on the grass like last time.
Fireworks. Could have done it during July. That was in between you guys. It's both of your phones. Oh, right to you.
Momentum,
Jos.
Oh, my stomach's tight tonight. I'm afraid of what I find if you and I talk tonight. Ooh, ooh, see the problem is
you. Oh no!
See, I know.
He went right through.
I've seen it time after time. And I'll push you away. I get so afraid.
Oh, that was perfect.
And I can't live without you now.
Oh, oh.
I can't even live with myself.
You know the plan.
Oh, oh, oh. And I can't live
without you. Oh, sorry. Wow.
Nobody.
That was a spike.
Here comes Buggy. I can't
Thank you.
Good job.
Whoa!
I hit it straight up for you.
I thought you would get it.
It was going to be you, that's why I apologize.
Got it.
I tried to got it.
Tried to got it. You tried to got it.
Woo!
Oh, that,
no,
it wasn't. It was too straight of it. My God.
Yeah.
and Rhea and Buggy.
You're all the best. The best.
Where did this thing come from? All part of the...
It was on the porch.
It was on that, see? The end of the flag. That's where it came from. See the pole? The end of the pole?
Yeah.
That's where that came from. They got it. Did you shut this off?
Yeah, I did.
Let's put it this way so we're not scratching the lens or something.
The intricacy of having your hands tied. See right through your disguise, you've got nowhere to hide.
Alright.
Waste your time.
What are you putting on?
Oh, two fail videos.
Oh, fail videos. Fail on me.
Dosh.
Yeah.
Yeah, double die. Ah, he got you. Ah, he got you. Ah! You both got me, but I got Buggy.
I stopped when he walked away.
Yeah,
he started back.
Yeah, he was getting into our conversation over here when I said something.
Then I interrupted it with a brutal death metal inhale scream.
That's the one that got on someone.
Oh, really? When I hear bugs. When I hear dogs barking.
Oh, I can see
I
that.
I do my best to have them growl back at them.
Do they get scared?
They usually don't say anything else after that.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh. Hey, Dennis, do you know what time that the bus comes? So I might go to the convenience store. I have $3 on me.
Well, you might need to go soon. You can't get a beer for $3, so. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're right. Not for three. I gotta get off.
Superman didn't do that.
Yeah. I gotta pee though.
You better go pee.
Like Superman.
My phone just
yelling. Wait, have you peed today?
Yes, I did.
Oh,
I have. I actually took a deuce in that too. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Yes!
I know, right? Really?
He done throwing stuff around. I'll tell you that right now.
Bring it down. Check it out.
What's today's date?
It's September 7th,
is it?
Yeah,
already. September 7th.
Wow, already? September 7th? Damn.
Ooh, I scare you.
Hey guys, welcome to my pancake flipping competition.
Pancake flipping competition. Oh, she's dead.
Let's put the dishwasher out.
It got all messed up in the water.
Oh. Look at this. He tried to kick a field goal.
Three Stooges.
The only one that stayed up. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, my God, he was going too fast for himself.
We have a chance of rain 2 days later on this week. And since we got a tent last night, it's getting pretty.
Ow. That sounded like it hurt.
Oh, she missed the pole. She tried to go up against the pole. Totally missed it. Uh-oh, look at this. They got a puppy. Oh, the puppy jumped in. We got him back. The animals weren't harmed.
This is the stinkiest poop I ever... Oh, my God.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, my God.
Oh, I thought that was poop falling.
I think it was.
A sandal, I think. I don't know.
You don't put death on YouTube, though.
Look at this. She's going to jump with it. Oh, the whole thing broke.
If you don't put death on YouTube, they'll allow it. But they'll restrict it if it is involving kind of graphic content. There's this series called Traces of Death, which is basically like a bunch of footage and pictures of deceased people and animals. It's a really, like, it's a mental challenge to get through.
No.
It's not mental. It's mental to watch that.
I'm saying that.
No, I'm just saying that.
I'm saying that mentally, it's good to be over. It's good to be exposed to those kinds of images because you'll have to face that eventually with someone.
I already did. My brother Michael.
It changes you for the better. That's what I mean. I like morbid stuff. Yeah, morbid stuff. Wow. Yeah, I'm going to have to leave pretty soon.
Yeah, you do. I don't even know if you're going to even have time to smoke that cigarette with me.
I'm going to have to smoke it on the walk.
Oh, I don't have a cigarette.
For you, unfortunately.
Yeah. Whoa. I don't have a cigarette for me.
Hey, oh, that's rude. Huh? Come on. What do you mean?
You got to leave.
I didn't even do nothing with my cousin.
Come on.
He's a mannequin.
What you mean?
He looks
bro?
Like a mannequin.
Yeah.
Water is officially overrun. Look, there was a jam.
Watch him drop his phone in.
Oh, God.
No. Uh oh.
Why does she have one leg up and one leg down? You can't hold her like that.
Oh, did she kick him in the mouth?
Something like that. Oh, he hit him with his head, the camera guy.
Burped him.
What is it? Hold on. Go back over there.
It's lip
did you have lipstick on your face?
No. No. No.
Lip gloss.
That's lipstick.
All that empty space. What the
yeah?
heck?
Dude, why'd you do that? You don't know?
I'm gonna have to fucking roll it and deal with
lips?
It because, I mean, I don't have time to
did
roll
you do
another
it on
one.
Your lips?
That's those are her pets.
They're what? Rats, aren't they? They are.
I have a house. Tail. I have a house mouse in my house. You leave out a cat to a bottle
of water. Look at that.
I mean, it doesn't really bother us.
Look, the whole thing's coming down. The whole
thing's all up off the floor, so.
Look at that.
If he wants to eat our crumbs, I mean, that's up to him.
Oh, no. Bye-bye, bitch.
Well, yeah, we have to refill the bottle cap with water. Otherwise, I'm going to have to see if he's looking a little stupid on the back. They're cute, though. They're like tiny little feel nice. Like, they're really small with a long, skinny tail.
Not big, because I've seen some big ones.
Let Master Splinter back into the fucking sewer. Master Splinter, the guy from Teenage
yeah.
Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Toodles.
Toodles, yes. That's exactly what I fucking said.
It
I didn't
is
know what
exactly
I meant to say because
said.
That's what it was.
Toodles.
Yep. I meant to say
you
that.
You dropped your cigarette, Toodles.
My. No, it's not a cigarette. It's a very poor excuse for a cigarette because the cigarette rolling machine is being done.
Okay, ready? That's the fun part.
I gotta get off around Supermarket so I can get one more
beer. Seriously? Really? 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 Really?
Really?
He's
really? Really?
He's trying to put the bucket.
Oh, she puts him.
Oh, she put something underneath the bucket. Okay.
No! My scissors just fell under there. I need those.
Did they really? I
they
get,
really fucking
I can
did.
Get them for you.
Yeah, they really did
I
fall under there.
I have some too, but I
no, because
be
of the time.
Seriously? Really? Really? Really?
I don't know, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I found a cigarette from last week under there that I'm gonna smoke.
This is ridiculous.
Your ass is about to break the rim.
Last week it's gonna be quite stale.
It's still smokeable.
Oh, good. His other side itches too.
No, it's cracked or something.
Oh, no.
It's not smoking. Something's wrong with it.
Yeah,
we all have to film videos too.
No, I'm just saying, when people succeed, it like gives you that sensation, like, oh yeah, they did it.
I tried AGT a lot. Like, when people do what they want, and they're like, pushing it to us.
My man's got talent. Oh, yeah. Like,
I look like Bob. I'm not touching
that. It depends on their story.
Well, do you remember?
I remember that one, yeah.
Nightbird. When she was singing that song on stage, she had cancer in three different parts of her body at the same time. She only had a 2% chance of living. But she was all happy and stuff all the way up to the last minute, and then she did end up dying.
That's sad.
Yeah.
I don't remember. Did she get the golden buzzer?
She did.
She did get the golden buzzer.
Nightbird.
A lot of the ones with sad stories get golden buzzer because it touches them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, she's good. Very talented too.
Yeah. She's
all right.
Pretty too.
I'm gonna go to the bus stop.
I'll give you a hug.
All right. It's good to see you guys.
Love you, man. See you next week. I probably won't come over a day early because. That's a rarity that I actually stay up all day like that.
I know, bro.
All right, have a good day. All right, tell Heather I said hi.
I will.
I want to sit over there now because it's, I don't know.
Butt hurts?
No, just not really, but I just think, there's another chair over here. Where'd that come from, that middle chair? I don't know where that came from.
Probably.
Really?
Probably.
There he goes. Watch this shot. Camera.
We should watch some back of that.
Yeah, we could watch some of that.
Videos.
The lady next door. I was waiting for the lady next door.
You want to watch those?
I don't know if he liked him there because he's got talent.
He could. I like it.
I do. But I don't know if he likes to check it out or not. After this video or something.
I don't really watch it.
You could try it, though.
Yeah, watching it would be fine.
Because we watch your videos.
She hit him in the head. Ooh, that's a squirrel, isn't it?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. It's inside. Look at the fire on the lines.
That's really bad.
Yeah.
And they just let it go.
Look at it. Oh no, what happened? Oh, the door broke.
Hold on to something.
This is definitely up there. Oh, big guy, too. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Did you see it? It was going like this. Oh.
He went back to sleep.
He went back to sleep. Uh-oh, look at this car.
It's horrible.
Right into the building.
All right, you're good.
Uh-oh. Oh,
they're
no.
They're going to go into each other.
You're right. How'd you know that?
Because what else
well,
do you
they
think
could have bounced back
do?
Hard and fell, but you're right. He's not going to make that jump. He's going to try to jump on top of that. Oh, I hit the wall. Oh, she lost her wig, too. What the hell?
That was funny. Look at all the tinfoil. Everything's wrapped up in tinfoil in his office. Look at it.
He got pranked.
Yeah. Ah! They put a horn under the pillow. That was funny. Oh, that's stuck too. Two things got stuck.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Oh, I hit him on the head.
Wow, that's karma.
I did that to a guy at work. I was hiding behind this thing that was like just a table, and I was scratched down behind it. And when he came by with his trash bucket and his pallet jack, as soon as he got in front of it, I stood up and said, "Hi, Christopher." And he goes, he said, "You son of a bitch." He was all mad at me. Oh, well. What are they all running away from? Oh, wow. What the hell is that?
A rat?
That's not a rat.
What the fuck is that?
That's big.
What is that?
I don't know. I don't know what it was. Oh, this is great. Oh, there it goes. Oh.
A hog?
It looked like it, huh?
I think it is. I would be scared.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
No, I think that's... That was gonna, that is legend, wait for it, daring.
Oh my god. Coming through. There's a guy up there. Yeah, there was. Look at that fake bug.
Oh no. Didn't even notice it.
It's on our back. Oh no, not on our back. Where did he put it?
He's on... It was on her keyboard.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm on the lunch break right now, and Dave's downtown is doing drone delivery, and the drone is literally coming up to my window with the food. It's kind of struggling.
Drone delivery?
I think it's going to
make it. Seriously?
This is crazy. Oh, it's dropping. Let's see. Is it, like, voice activated?
I don't think it's going to make it.
Okay, a little more. Oh, God, oh, no. Okay, all right.
Drone delivery.
No. Oh, dude. That was like $14.
Ducky, this is Max. Y'all could be friends.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's going to fall over. It's going to go break. Watch, it's all going to come out. I saw this.
Oh, it didn't break at least.
It didn't break, there it is.
I thought it was gonna break.
What size he needs in his shoe? This size. I have to find the shoe that fits in the print. How the
this size? Look at this guy. Oh my god, that goes. That's an old. That's real old. Yeah. Back when I was a kid.
Yeah, that was like 80s, 90s.
Yeah, 80s. You're right. 80s, 90s. You're right. You're right about that.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw his computer before.
For Justin!
Look at the water. The water was coming in. Oh my. I don't know what just happened. What's a happening? What's a happening?
Olha que legal, pessoal. Agora eu vou dar uma martelada. Pá, pá. Olha. Tá vendo?
That wasn't
quebrou.
Smart.
Quebrou?
Of course it broke. You hit it with a hammer.
Não quebrou a película, pessoal. Mas quebrou seu celular.
That was just stupid. He hit it with a hammer. That was a mouse. Oh, he hit the lights. Oh, look at this guy.
Ooh.
Oh, he's hiding. He's trying to hide.
The funniest thing in the world.
Home Depot. Another one of these. Pop. Oh my god. All got wrapped up in it. Sorry. Not sorry.
Nope.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Yeah. He went back and it just hit him again.
I know, right?
You can hear what he said.
Idiot. I had to put this out. Excuse me. That was on the porch for a long time. It tasted nasty. A whole week since last week.
You still
week.
Smoked it.
I did. I did.
What is it? Wrapping paper?
Yeah.
Everything's wrapped up.
Even the walls. Even,
yeah, everything's wrapped. Yeah, even the walls. You're right. Look at it. Wrapped up everything. Hit his head.
What was he trying to accomplish?
Trying to kick the ceiling or something, probably. I don't know.
Go. Kill that sucker. Go. Why? You just broke the clipboard.
You broke the clipboard.
Those
yeah.
are cheap anyway.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, he's dead.
Oh.
This guy. It was in America's Got Talent where a guy was standing on stuff like that, making on a platform,
yeah.
and made a slide back and forth. And he stacked a bunch of them on top of it and said, no way. And he went up there and he actually was. All the stuff that was. It was crazy. I saw that before too.
What's up?
A few people.
Really? Yeah. Do I know these people?
That was extra. I'm screaming like that.
Is that the ice cream,
ice cream man? Is it coming? You want to get an ice cream? I'll just go. Come on, Josh. We're getting an ice cream.
That way.
Maybe Mama wants to walk to the store. We can go get some ice cream.
Maybe not. I'm up to you guys.
Damn, I thought that was the ice cream man coming up this road. I was gonna get you guys an ice cream.
Damn it! It's fine. Damn it, George.
That's the first time I heard an ice cream man over here all year.
Me too. And I live here.
I know, right?
Why do you keep...
Oh.
We saw a part of it already.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, you saw that part. I missed that part.
What's happening?
Who someone's problem. Yeah.
Now it's on the hard too.
What?
I said now it's on the hard ground too. Oh. I actually hear it getting closer.
Run!
I suck. Just kidding. Absolute extra.
Oh yeah.
We got ice creams. $10 for 3 ice creams.
Yeah, I know. It's because it's the ice cream, man.
We got the same cookies and cream. Oh, Blue Bunny. That's like a popular name that the ice cream man carries.
Oh.
Is it Blue Bunny?
They sell it in
stores?
In market stores, yeah. Grocery stores. Ooh.
I don't
taste
right.
The rainbow. That was cool. He ended up coming up this way anyway.
I didn't expect it.
I ran so fast down the end of the driveway, I was like, he ain't going by. It.
Coming closer.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even have noticed until I said something.
What's this here?
I hope it doesn't blow away. Do you think it's gonna blow away?
What's gonna blow away? No. Wow.
What? Tastes good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a little hard, but of course it is. It's ice cream. Chocolatey, huh?
Yeah.
Good
choice.
Yes. A great choice, because I probably wouldn't have got this if you didn't order it. You ordered it, so I was like, I'm just going to get what my son did.
Wait,
are you taking a picture of your ice cream going?
All of them.
Of all the ice creams?
Yeah.
Ooh, yay!
Right.
Oh my God.
Yes. Oh yes.
Uh-oh. The whole shell fell down.
There's too much weight.
Is the video over yet?
No, it's almost over. Oh, he tried to get that cup. He missed it. Look at your feet. Now it's over.
Okay, America's Got Talent.
America's Got Talent. All
right. Is there a specific one you want to see?
No.
Just search, best moments or something.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Golden Buggy.
All this.
Yeah, say Golden Buzzers of America's Got Talent.
Okay.
Let's
I don't think I saw that. Yeah, that's a 42-minute. Let's just check that out. Which one? This one's yours. I put mine already.
Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
I don't mind watching it.
I probably think so.
I watch quite a bit. When I'm bored and don't have anything to do at home, I watch this. I'll tell you if I saw this one or not when they come on.
I sing a song that I wrote called
Trap. Oh, I've seen her. She brought someone.
She's dead.
Yeah.
And
after I lost my hearing, I gave up. But I want to do more with my life than just
this
give up.
This one's pretty old.
So,
because I've seen it, actually.
She's deaf. And she's on the stage. And she's on the stage with her socks on. Hey, so she can feel the vibration of the music while she sings. She got golden buzzer, yeah. Watch. This is pretty good, too. That's her dad, I think.
Probably.
Look at that little thing.
I don't feel the way I used to.
She sings
really good. Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. String instruments.
Remember the lyrics?
I think she made the song too.
Yeah, I think so.
It's an original.
Cause I know the only thing in my way is me.
The only one in my way is me.
I don't live the way I want to. Came into view.
Oh, tearing up the audience.
But I'm tired of getting used to the day.
Like this to her. Yeah, she's deaf. She can't hear anything. Watch. They're gonna stand and do this now, baby. The judges. At least Harvey Mandel, I think he's gonna do it. Watch. See? I was right. See, I remember pretty well. I got a good memory. He's sick. He's
oh my
like
god.
Oh, I'm pooping your finger?
No. I don't think you're going to need a translator for this.
Smile at her.
What?
He's got an all chocolate.
Thank you.
Yeah. No, I don't think so. No, no. You're welcome. She got a funny head on. Simon, can't wait to get a hug.
I mean, I've done this a long time. That was one of the most amazing things I've ever seen and heard. Come here.
Another hug.
Yeah. Honestly, I never think I'm going to be surprised or amazed by people. Mm-hmm. And then you turn up. And with just the fact that you are you, that it was
have
your
you
voice,
seen
your tone,
I don't know if it was
the
deaf,
song was
but
beautiful.
The kid on the piano.
Congratulations, you were straight through
I want you to
the
look
live
up,
shows.
I want you to look up one that's a dance video. I want you to see if I put in AGT Waffle. It's a group name, Waffle. I can't remember what it stands for, but it's really good. Can you put that in for me?
Yes,
AGT
sure.
Waffle. You can just put AGT. You don't have to put America's Italian. AGT Waffle.
That's the group name. Now let's see what comes up, if it comes up. It should come up. Yeah, it's these guys right here. Check them out. Watch this dance. This is amazing.
Did they get the buzzer?
Yeah, I think so. And maybe not. Yeah, I don't know. But Simon's really impressed with them.
Yeah, golden buzzer.
Oh, it does say that? Yeah. Oh, all right.
Simon's golden buzzer.
Oh, did it say Simon's golden buzzer?
Yeah.
It's hard to impress.
Simon is the one that is hard to impress.
He's hard.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Okay, right. Tell me first of all, please, the name.
We are the Waffle Crew. We go by We Are Family for Life Entertainment.
And oh, We Are Family for Life Entertainment.
New York.
Waffle.
Love that name. So it's dance.
Yes, we're dancers.
We honestly want to spread the dance style, light feet that we do, around the world because we're called, like, break dancers, and it's, like, a little offensive.
So yeah, because they're not great dancers, but watch how good they
know what we're doing.
So how long have you known each other for?
We've known each other for about 10-plus years.
Wow.
This is, like, a brotherhood right here.
Brotherhood. Yeah, I knew he was going to say that. I saw this a couple
Tell
times.
Me
I really was
this
impressed
year,
by this
AGT,
dance.
What's the dream and what's the plan?
The dream
You'll
right
like
now,
this dance
especially
video.
This year, it's 2020. You know, we should never waste any more time. We're from a city where there's no hope. There's no influence.
They're from New York.
We don't see the right things when we go back home. But we never give up on our hopes and dreams. So we want to give the young people something positive to look into.
Who's
you know?
Your favorite judge?
It's about our culture, our city,
Who's
our family. Our family back home that's watching right
I
now.
Don't know.
And
I
we
like
understand that there's
out.
Like a million
like, yeah,
dollars
good.
At stake right now. We already invest in our community with just as little as our pocket money. So $1 million right now, we will really, really put on for our city.
put on for our city. $1 million. Watch this now.
Let's hope 2020 is your year.
We can't let no one down.
We can't let no one down.
You look ready for this. I've got a good feeling.
I just want to ask, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
You guys, he's the boss. Are you guys ready? Now watch this dance episode. This is awesome. You're going to love it. Watch this. The moves they do are, like, incredible, too. Like, some of the moves, the way they stand and slant them. Here we go. I'll shut up now. We can watch. Check this out. I like this one. They're real good. Look at this guy. What?
Like Josh?
So yeah. Far? Yeah? Well, you don't like it.
It's good.
They are really good.
Wow.
Watch this move now.
Oh my God.
Watch.
What?
Wow.
This one does like a curvy way about himself. Holds himself like sideways. I don't know how he does it. Watch him. There it comes. He's got his shoe off. Watch what he's doing with his shoe. Watch. Watch what he does. He's spinning it. And you put it back on his foot. He flipped him. He flipped his foot. Oh wow, they paused. That was cool. They went slow, super slow. Oh, he flipped it onto his head.
Yeah.
Look at this kid. It's amazing they don't make any mistakes either. Look at this guy. This guy's really good. The one coming out. Look at him, one-handed. And then watch the move he does at the end here. Watch the way he tilts his body. Look. How did he do that?
Wow.
That was awesome. They were really good, huh, Josh?
Yeah.
For a dance. You can put something else on, too. You don't have to watch these America's Got Talents if you don't want to. Oh, cool. Oh, look at this. So Simon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
This one I never saw. That one. I don't think I've seen
it. Oh, you want to see it?
Sure. Check out one more, and then you can put on whatever you want.
Trust me. I can just be as bad as you look.
You are grounded.
Oh, this is one.
Bite me.
Okay, guys, you are...
We're the singing souls.
The singing trolls.
Souls.
Souls.
Don't make me come down there.
Sorry. The singing...
Souls.
Souls. Okay, tell me honestly, girls, what's the sort of dream here? Who do you want to be like in 7 or 8 years' time? Spice Girls?
Anybody could outsell them.
Oh. Well, I like your ambition. Okay. Girls, best of luck.
Thanks. I wonder if this is going to be a fail.
Everyone knows Spice Girls.
I wonder if this is going to be a fail.
I know this song.
There's not a lot of movement in this.
Not a lot of stage presence.
You know this song too.
You don't.
Girls, can I be honest with you? It's one of the worst groups I've ever heard in my life.
You want to come up here and sing, Simon? Because I'd like to see you first, stand up.
Look, girls, here's the deal. You sing, I judge. That's the way it goes.
You sing, and I'll judge you. Because trust me, I can just be as bad as you look.
You are grounded.
Just as bad as you look.
Bite me.
The other two just look a bit like, let's get out of here.
Shut up. Stop making it worse.
Girls, you sounded like three cats being dragged up the motorway. It was just awful. You know, and to compare yourself with the Spice Girls, it's just crazy.
Yeah, but the Spice Girls couldn't sing anyway.
You've got an attitude, Anna.
You can be rude sometimes. I know it's what you say is true, but it can be rude.
That's a good point.
You can't, yes, you're right, you can't. You can't be rude.
Well, actually, you put it much better than your friends, so I accept that. Yeah, you should be the spokesperson. You just swap places with Lippy.
Lippy.
Time to say yes or no. Piers?
It's going to be a no, sorry.
Amanda?
It's going to be a no for me, girls.
Oh, we're giving them a no.
Okay, it's a no. Unbelievable.
Hello.
What's your name?
Chloe Victoria.
And Chloe, where are you from?
I'm from Leeds, Wakefield.
Okay. Chloe, how old are you?
I'm 19.
What are your hobbies?
Too much partying, really.
What kind of partying?
Any partying I can get.
And what artist in the world would you like to be as famous as?
Well, I like Beyonce, Shakira,
Chloe, have you had any experience singing at all?
No.
No. How have you prepared?
No, not for me.
Now, how have you prepared for this audition?
How have I prepared?
Yeah.
Just same as always, just singing every chance I get. Anything I'm doing, I'm singing it. Even when I'm talking half the time, I'm singing.
Okay. And are you working at all, Chloe?
Not at the minute, no, but hopefully when I'm a pop star, then I'll be all right.
Yuck.
Hush, little baby, don't you? Hush, little baby, don't you? Hush, little baby, don't you cry? Don't you cry?
Chloe, I want to hear something else. What else you got?
another one on that's better than these.
Is there anything else you like to sing? You said you're always singing.
Yeah, but most I just make my own songs up and that, and I don't know. Can I just teach Shakira one?
Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. She would be a nightmare to work with. Total nightmare.
You're a song written by the hands of God. Don't get me wrong. This might sound to you a bit odd, but you won't.
This is why I didn't want to. Right, listen, yeah. I haven't got a CD player to practice just, so I've been practicing without it. So this is last minute.
Okay.
Do you know what it is, honestly? Yeah, I've let myself down now, yeah, but I honestly can't sing.
It's just not working. Oh. It's just not working because you're totally unprepared for the audition.
I know, but honestly, yeah, I know I'm not even, I don't even want to bring it up because I don't want to bring an excuse yet, but I'm going through a lot of things, yeah. I've just put on my boyfriend 6 years.
What do you think?
Chloe, I don't know if you've convinced me that you really care about this so much that you really want it.
I agree.
Do you know what, yeah? Can I sing, yeah, another song without music? Do you know what it is, yeah? It's tomorrow.
Listen.
Do you know what? Please, yeah, please let me sing another song without a CD or anything, yeah, because I can't sing, but I've just ruined my chance. And do you know what? I'm so nervous, yeah. Yeah, I might have put a front on because I'm so nervous. That's what it is.
First of all, let me say, you can't accuse me of all the things you know that you are guilty of. Yes. And I see that it is easy for you to blame everything on me.
How's your battery doing on this?
If that's the case.
Nicole, what do you think?
Oh, 20%.
Chloe, yeah, I just want to say, first of all, I think you're a beautiful girl.
You want to put something on.
And with your age and everything, I think, you know, I would like to see just maybe a little bit more you underneath all of this.
I agree.
We're going to vote, and I'm going to start it off. And I am going to say no.
I know. Come on, man, don't attack. This is my life. It's not even last for everyone else, but it's my life.
Chloe, shut up a second and just listen.
I believe in you, okay?
What?
And today, I was not impressed. And I just, it's really hard. I kind of, like, feel just...
Oh, come on, Nicole, please. I swear to God, I won't let you down.
I'm gonna give you a shot, and I say yes.
I think, for whatever reason, Chloe, and I don't think you can blame anyone else, I think you've absolutely screwed things up for yourself.
I know I have. I feel like I'm slapping myself silly.
And
I'm
not
even joking. I know I have.
Why? Because for whatever reason, she's got to this place. She's come here. She's done this all wrong. But I actually think there is something there. I believe it.
Well, Simon. I don't.
Well, I do.
I don't hear anything.
I think there's something there.
I don't.
I do. So, Chloe, I'm going to give you a yes.
Is that enough for it?
Yes.
I swear to God, I'll be a million times better next time. I swear to God, thank you so much. Thank you, yeah.
Hello. What's your name?
George.
George what?
George Gerasimo.
George. And George, how old are you?
19.
19. Why are you here today?
I'm here to clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yeah.
I know him. He's the one that slammed the mic down and told Simon to shut up.
Did you?
Yeah, it was like a train wreck, but times have changed from there. I've matured. Like, back then, I was, like, really quick-tempered and whatnot. Like, I weren't really thinking properly. But, like, it's been 2 years since then. I've matured fully. I've, you know, got my singing together. I've, you know, like, grown up a lot since then. I just want to do things properly this time.
George, what's your song?
Mine's over there, actually.
Give me everything, Barney.
Okay, off you go.
Yeah, we're all cool, or not yet?
No,
you're all right.
You're all right. All right.
What do you think, Josh?
Bad.
Tonight,
I
wanna love you tonight.
tonight.
Give me everything.
I don't want to lose tonight.
We need to put on some good ones.
For yeah.
Our window, yeah. Might not get tomorrow. Yeah, I think you guys should get tonight. I don't watch the fail ones.
The fail ones are so bad.
Yeah. They can be. Let's do it tonight.
Yeah,
I do.
Oh, somebody text and tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
I don't want
to
hit that.
How do we get this to find the...
Where's he going?
Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna...
What? You gonna put something else on?
Yeah,
you did that.
Yeah, what do you...
I don't really like fail videos.
No,
what do you want?
We'll just...
Just put the best moments.
Yeah, just put on
AGT
right. Best Moments or something. And then we'll pick from there. We'll see what one we want. Whatever one you want to put on from here, you can.
You know, the best part of this is in the middle, because that's where all the juice is.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whatever one you want to put on.
All right, just put on the first one.
Okay.
I was here 5 years ago, actually. Here five, lots changed since. Wait, well, not that much has changed, but I'm still not married, still no kids. I did become an uncle for the fifth time. But don't applaud that. Who cares about being an uncle?
Oh, yeah.
Uncles don't do anything. Have you been to the bookstore? There's a whole section on parenting. There's no uncle books. Nobody ever wrote, like, what to expect when your sister's expecting. A lot of magazines about parenting. There's no Uncle Weekly magazine. What would an article be in that magazine? Is your nephew out of control with drugs and alcohol? Well, since it's not your problem, here's some weekend getaway ideas. Can't believe 5 years since I've been here before. 30 years since I graduated high school. I was just at my reunion. You know, Facebook has ruined the high school reunion as we know it. You used to go to a high school reunion. It was fascinating because you hadn't seen people in years. It was fun to see what happened to everyone. I went to mine. I see everybody on Facebook. I could have stayed home. I'm going up to people like, oh my God, you haven't changed a bit since that new profile pic you posted last night.
Come on. That's funny.
I think dating is a lot easier now. We got text messaging now. When I first started trying to date, you had to call a girl up and have what's known as a conversation. Calling girls up, I'd be shaking like a leaf. I'm like, hey, maybe we can have coffee or something. But texting is easy. I'm like a different person. I'm like, yo, baby girl, what you doing with your fine self? Why don't you shake that booty on over here? Then she gets to my apartment. I'm like, girl, you looking fine tonight. She's like, I'm standing right here. Why are you still texting me?
Standing right here. Why are you still texting me? That happened to me. Oh, he gave him a good one.
Next
after that one
that
he thought was funny,
then
he
did
the best.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
No. No.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
It
wasn't
me.
Don't worry. Keep going. Keep going.
Do I keep going? No, it happened to me recently. Simon, I got a joke for you. You should have waited. You jumped the gun on this one, because you're going to love this next bit.
You're going to love
By accident, I texted my cousin Sheila, come over, I'm horny.
Right.
But as soon as I realized what I did, I apologized. I said, oh my God, Cousin Sheila, I'm so sorry. That was actually meant for somebody else, so sorry you came all the way over here.
All right, I'll throw our wrappers away, too.
Ooh. Ah.
So you liked that ice cream, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that was really good. All right, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I don't even want nothing.
Yeah. What?
We can push play if you want to.
What? See?
What?
It looked like she was doing that. That's our thing. It looked like she was doing it. Look! Right? Doesn't it look like she's going like this?
Oh, kind of going like this.
I know, but it's funny, right?
Vibes to come in America's Got Talent Champions? Oh, it was like all my dreams came true at once.
I thought he was going to be a singer.
So I decided to do some research on the judges.
On the judges'
Did
research.
Did you know that backstage there are 5 hairdressers, 3 makeup artists, a wardrobe department, and a whole team of nutritionists? That's just to maintain Simon's new look. Told me that you're a Victoria's Secret supermodel. And she showed me one of your videos. But then Dad came home from work and we watched all your videos. Over and over again. Alicia Dixon.
Go on, hit me.
You started your career as a singer and sold 42 million albums and won 15 Grammys. Oh, wait a minute. That's Alicia Keys. Sorry. I found out that you were in 40 movies in your whole career. 40 movies! Can you believe it? Yeah, me neither. I haven't heard of any of them.
I haven't
Big
either.
Big Terry.
Hey, hey. Terry.
For 7 years, you were a pro footballer. And you played 32 games.
Well, he's actually famous.
I'm 7 years old and I've played more games
you
than
that. You know him, right?
Hi YouTube, it's me Heidi. So please make sure to subscribe because otherwise.
Are you gonna head in or wait out here with us for the cab?
I said. What are you? Are you gonna go now?
Oh no, we don't have to go now.
If you
still have power on your computer.
Yeah,
so
I still have. Yes, still have power.
All right, how much more power you got?
11%, I think.
Oh, okay. We can watch a little more until it. You gonna watch it till it dies?
Well,
or should you
when the thing pops up, I think that is very low.
Well, 11%, I should have said that by now, but it's okay.
I guess he just likes it. All
right.
Hi there.
Hello, my name is Troy James.
And what do you do for a living?
I work in human resources.
Okay.
Human resources.
What's that?
So what will you be doing
for
us today?
I'll need help, you know.
You'll see.
Well, I can't wait to see this. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, he's so shy and sweet.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, wait, the...
Oh, he's so shy.
Yeah, right there.
Oh,
Donuts.
Yeah.
They all have Dunkin' Donuts cups.
And sweet.
What?
What's he doing?
I thought his body looked weird.
Look at this.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Look at him.
That's creepy.
It is. Oh, what? How do you do that?
Oh. Ow.
How's he doing that?
Is it a good
episode? Oh, there it is. Damn it, Jewel. bad taste.
I'm trying to watch the
Look at
that.
She's gonna get on the TV.
Put on this side.
Do you see what he's doing?
Yeah, he's sitting. Yeah, I know. Look at him running.
He does look human.
I know, right?
It looked like he didn't have bones.
I know, like he didn't have
now
bones.
Now dangerous on a scale of 1 to 10, is it?
All right.
All right.
I'll walk you to the door. I'll give you a hug, too. Oh, I love you so much. All right, I'll call the captain. Come on. And I'll open it for you. You're the best.
Me, too.
I hope you have a good week, okay?
Okay, all right.
All right.
All right.